was born on 14th November 1889 at Allahabad in Uttar Pradesh. His father name was Motilal Nehru. His mother name was Swaroparani Nehru. After completing his higher education in Cambridge University, he was impressed with Mahatma Gandhi. He began to take part in the national movement for making India independent. He wrote many popular books like Discovery of India, Letter from Father to Daughter. He was very popular among children. So he was known as Chacha Nehru. This birthday is celebrated as Children's Day in all over India. This great person died on 27th May 1964. We always remember